Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm batshit crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless?
Greetings, everyone. Leah here with car number awesome.
Janann's driving. She's an excellent driver.
We have Jordan and Gabe in the back. Who's excited for semi?
Yeah.
What do I say?
On our way to ICCA is round two.
Hello, friends. We are still in Nashville. We're filling up at a gas station. I'm waiting for Brandon and Iman to get back. And when they get back, we are going to begin our Mad Lib adventures.
Do you think I'm calling?
Where are we going? A dreamland. You heard it here first, folks.
Hi, vlog.
There's Sam.
Hi.
There's Trafton.
Sup?
Our soldier.
There's Bryn.
Hello.
She's sitting in the back. What a trooper.
We're really just doing
great. Right here.
Sam and Trafton have been talking about Pokemon.
Bryn honestly has been just chilling. Vinny has been looking at Taylor Swift stuff. I've been bullet journaling.
We've been bopping with cereal.
We have been bopping with the cereal.
Oh, Gabe. That is so bad.
Much better.
Hey, Janann.
Stream when you know. Life in a tree.
We out here. We had Zaxby's and we got our food.
We don't know how much longer.
Probably like 2 hours and something.
We're home! This is my paradise. This is what I miss more than anything when I'm at school. Hot dogs for a dollar, y'all. Doesn't get better than that. What do you have to say?
Oh, sheet.
Becca slept for 2 hours.
I slept for 1 hour. We're at the Wendy's.
Made to crave.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, S, D.
Hello, we are in Asheville, stopping to get gas. Did I say we're in Asheville? I don't know where we are. It's been a long day, but we're 2 hours away from Molly's house. So, living our best life. Okay, bye.
Hey, everybody.
Oh my God, it looks like it's 3 a.m.
What time is it?
8 o'clock.
It's 8 o'clock. I don't feel like it's the middle of the night.
I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best as ever been. He played found a mountain run, boy, run.
We made it to Molly's house.
Yay.
9. I feel like it was like 100 hours. What do you guys think? Janann, how do you feel? You drove for a long time.
That was pretty bad.
We almost died.
We almost died a couple times.
The price for beauty.
I didn't even know that was an option.
It has
for, like,
to be paid.
Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see?
Good morning, everybody. It's Saturday, March 2nd.
Is it the 2nd?
Yeah.
We're here at the Barron's household. We have pancakes. We have eggs. We have coffee. Bananas. We have so much nice food. We're ready to sing our hearts out today. Thanks for tuning in.
Hi, vlog. We're at Charlotte Rose.
We're getting Molly jeans because her jeans ripped, so now she's getting jeans.
Yeah. Becca's name is Semi- Becca. I don't know because I didn't know her last name for a long time. Hello, Becca Hopkins. How are you?
That looks good. When you're done, are you going to get some Mo's of it?
Okay, fellas, we went to lunch at a weird place. Tasted pretty good. Vinny wasn't there. Vinny got Mo's. And Molly just got juice because she's on that health grind. You guys in trefoil? Oh, the Thin Mints have been slapping. Thank you, Trafton's mom.
What is everyone's favorite type of cookie? Go. Mine is chocolate chip. Vinny.
I said chocolate chip.
Molly.
M&M.
Molly, other one.
M&M's as well.
Okay. Trafton.
Sugar
Don't
cookie.
Don't look back here. Dry. Bryn.
The sugar cookies with the rainbow sprinkles. You know what I'm talking about?
Yes. And now I'm hungry. Thank you, Bryn.
We woke up at 10. Had a lovely breakfast at Molly's. Her parents are angels and made us food, and so did her brother. And her dog is just a great, all around 10 out of 10, good gal. We have a mandatory group meeting. That's when we choose our number. I chose last time. I don't know if they're making me do it again.
Right.
Okay, I'm doing it again. And then we have sound check, and then we have the show. And then we will let everybody know about mental health, and then also win a little bit. I don't know, maybe.
All right, we made it to the theater.
It's so pretty.
Janann, what do you think of the theater?
Okay, so I just made it to the Carolina Theater. Turns out we don't have to share rooms with anyone, which is crazy because check this out. This is just the girls' dressing room, and then we have our own, like, bathroom. Are you kidding me? With a shower. Like, look at this. Just want to show you guys that our dressing room's sick.
We've made it to the theater.
To Durham.
We're here in the nice-looking theater.
They said yesterday and, a girl fell off.
It's real pretty. Honestly, I think it's beautiful.
Quite gorgeous.
It's
the architecture is stunning, riveting.
The attention to detail.
Sculpting of the rafters is just exquisite, isn't it?
Would you look at the box seats over there?
They're stupendously stacked.
My God.
Amazing. And if you look at the top, there's these lights that hang similar, very reminding me of the Titanic.
I was kind of thinking more of a Phantom of the Opera type feel. Hi, Natalie.
Oh, hey, guys, we are at the thing. Hey, Gabe.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm about to choose the number. And then it's going to flip to me choosing the number. Oh, that's good.
Prismatics are six. Woo!
Everybody say hi to the vlog.
Hi vlog.
I dropped my overalls in the toilet earlier, right before we went on. We're about to go see if we sucked. So that's exciting. Do you think you sucked? I think you did great.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow. Just acapals. We just love being acapals.
Second place, which is okay. We're not going to finals, but we're going to submit to the wild card round. And I think we have a really good shot. And also, I got outstanding soloist. I don't know how this happened.
Hey, Jenna, aren't you gluten free?
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
I got everything you need. I'm
sitting pretty steady, kicking clothes.
In mouth.
Riley, I will miss you and only you. Just kidding.
Only a genie.